The following is a presentation of WWE's Smackdown Your Vote and Cable in the Classroom.
The 2010 midterm election is one of the most important in our nation's history, with control of both houses of Congress at stake. One of the most critical issues being discussed is the government policy on environment and energy. Some argue that a more sustainable energy policy, including a tax on carbon to decrease use of fossil fuels, will lead to a healthier environment. Others believe a shift to renewable energy sources will cost too much and hurt our economy. Some counter that renewable energy resources could drive the 21st century economy by providing cleaner energy options and more green jobs, benefiting both consumers and the environment. Others believe that we have to use all the energy sources we have, including oil and coal, to decrease our dependence on foreign sources of energy. We spoke to some young adults to find out where they stand on the issues. Here's what the Democrats had to say.
I definitely think that the government should move towards renewable energies. It definitely will help us in the future. Not depleting our resources is definitely something that we have to start thinking about, and the government should think that in the context and maybe fund more research into renewable energies so we can have a better future.
I do believe that the U.S. should move towards a renewable energy economy, just because I believe there are a lot of job opportunities in the green field. And when we're searching for jobs currently, because the market is the way it is, why not go into an area that's untouched and, you know, create jobs for people that normally wouldn't have them or that have been laid off. So I think it's definitely a great thing to delve into.
I think that the U.S. should definitely move towards an economy that's using renewable energy because, simply stated, it's renewable energy. You know, we're not talking about something that's going to be depleted. We're going towards something that'll be less harmful towards the environment, and it's something that we don't need to worry about going away. So wind, sun, these things are going to be around. It's better that we use those for our sources of energy than something like coal or oil that we have a limited source of.
Here's what the Republicans had to say.
The U.S. should definitely move towards a new energy economy because for the simple fact that it's so easy to. Yes, it might be a little expensive at first, but it'll definitely help out in the long run of things. You could start recycling in schools. I know I saw the initiative in high schools here at Marist. Any colleges, basically. It's just so easy. I know for my Girls at Gold Award, actually, I started a recycling program. And if you recycle just like one time a week, it helps the economy, the environment so much.
To develop energy sources that do not harm the environment is pretty much something we have to do. And I believe that we certainly can do that. Just look at how far technology has come over the course of human history, and especially, most notably, in recent history, how far technology has come. So I certainly believe in our scientific capabilities.
Our country's dependence on foreign oil is really bad. You know, some of the research conflicts on just how harmful it is to the environment, but just the economy itself. We're dependent on these guys, on these other nations that don't necessarily like us, and they can drive the cost up as much as they want. So all steps need to be taken to try and move away from that and try and become self-dependent.
No matter what your position may be on the issues, if you and your friends and family want your voices heard, you need to smack down your vote on Election Day, Tuesday, November 2nd.